And after a million people died in Iraq and hundreds of thousands in these other countries, right? These people had been killed in a false way. The government is destroyed and chaos rules these countries now. That there's no consequences. And so America can now make up some bullshit, which they do all the time, government and media, like they're doing now in Syria, right? And go into these countries, change the governments of these countries, completely destroy the government, take resources out, murder all kinds of people, and there's no consequences. How it's established, America can just lie its way into war, is that the innocent will get punished with the guilty. The actions that our government does, we're all going to suffer the consequences for these actions. I mean, this thing with Syria, because I saw the same thing with Libya. We all saw the same thing with Iraq. We just didn't know it, like we didn't see the pattern as much then. We knew it was bogus, but now it's so much more obvious that there's false flags.